Hi there, I am in the LaGuardia baggage claim area, waiting patiently for Tammy to come. Soon, all of these baggage trains will start moving, the luggage will start coming, the people will pour in, and hopefully it will be time for us to go home. It's late. Pentecost is that time where they waited patiently, sitting there waiting for things to move, things to change, people to arrive, the Spirit to send them out. And so this week, as we get ready for Pentecost Sunday, I just want to ask you, what are you waiting for? What are you waiting for? What are you hoping happens? And how will you know when it arrives? Peace.